Hey guys, what's rockin'? It's me, Tim Logan. Today I'm gonna show you how to make your homemade puppet. So what you need to do is take two foam cones, you can buy these at Walmart, two rubber bands, and I'll show you. So you're gonna get one whole cone, it's gonna look like this one. You wanna cut it, cut. But you can make the eyeballs. I use some glitter glue for the eye colors. So then you want to separate, cut one in half. This is needs to be a thinner one. Then you want to make your mouth. So you need this rubber band. Place it on the back of the jaw. And then you want to put it like that. But if you put it like this, you can't really talk. So what you want to do is do that, so you can talk. And now you want to do this. That, put your eyes. And then put your rubber band again. And put them right on there. There. And there is how you make your puppet. And now the video is not actually done. So now I'm gonna show you how to use a puppet. So what you wanna do is open the mouth and close the mouth when you're talking. So like this. Hi guys, my name is Jeffy. Do you like my videos? Do you? Yes or no? Yay, you do. So that's how you use a puppet. And now I'm not actually done. I still have one last life hack. This is an example. These are fans, so who cares? So what you want to do is punch hole where you're going to put yours. Hole. Sorry about the distractions of ants. So you want to go bam, 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 and then you can put it. So that's how you make the thing. So bye. Back. And bye, guys. Have a great day.